is Saturday, June 11th, 2022. We're driving to Philadelphia to see Grandpop drive a Ferrari and a Lamborghini for his birthday presents in South Philly in the parking lot at the center. Take a video of the kids. What song just came on the radio?
Check it out! There's a Ferrari, a Lamborghini, and a very cool Corvette. Corvette is my... South Philly. Hey! This is fun. I'm doing great. Oh, that's on it. We are right next to the center. Yeah, Tom?
Mike, what
do I think? No. Why'd you do that? Why'd you decapitate me?
I just touched it.
You killed me.
I just touched it.
That was... You destroyed our family.
You get your family.
You're a homewrecker. My dad just killed me. After 8 years on this car, my dad just destroyed me. He destroyed our family. Well, I was hoping to hang for longer. I was hoping to hang out longer. Wait, can you see Billy Penn?
Yeah, look for you.
I didn't think you could. You can. Oh my gosh, Rocco, you can. I knew you could see it from Val. Rocco, your eyes are crazy. Val, look, you can see Billy Penn. Valerie. Rocco, is that cool?
Somebody is driving
a white Lamborghini. There it goes. Oh, Dad, that is an awesome Lambo. Look at that. That looks like an Aventador. It's not, but.
Or a Huracan.
I do! How cool is this? So you can.
Oh! Oops. Yeah, look, pick that airplane in.
Oh, yeah, that's the Philadelphia airport. Rocco! Yeah, I know. Rocco, do you know how we always see airplanes flying over Harleysville and I say that's coming from Philly? Well, that airport in Philly is right over there!
Mommy, look at
that Lamborghini. That is awesome.
Oh,
that's nothing. They go like 200 miles an hour. Look at the prancing horse on that. That's a real Ferrari, guys.
They're gonna come to us.
Look at them go. You can see it, Rocco. Is that prancing horse awesome? Yeah, you can really see it. That is, it's a real Ferrari.
What's that yellow on?
The yellow on it. Oh, thanks. The yellow, I did see. Here, come a little closer.
Wait, Dad, I see a prancing horse on the wheel, too.
Yeah, they got a prancing horse everywhere. Hey, you can ask him. I'm not sure he can choose. Yeah, you can really see the interior. That's a Ferrari, Grandpa's thing.
What if someone drives a Ferrari?
Oh, well, Grandpa's going to.
Does the fire actually come out?
You know what, Tony? It does, you're right. It has those, you might get to see that. Now, I don't know if Grandpa's gonna go fast enough to see. I don't know what kind of Ferrari or Lamborghini. Oh, wait a minute.
That is drizzling.
It is drizzling a bit. Lamborghini. Amazing. So cool. There's the center with the Sixers play.
Mine is gray and blue.
That's pretty cool.
And look, Grandma, do you like this one?
I do.
Oh, 76ers. 76ers. Tony, do you see that we're right next to the center where the Sixers play? So Tony, every time you come to a Sixers game, you can say, I remember seeing my grandpa drive a Ferrari and a Lamborghini in this parking lot. Isn't that cool? I probably will eventually. Oh, thanks, Dad. Somebody driving the Ferrari. So there's Grandpa, and there's us. And there's City Hall, right behind Grandpa. He used to walk through City Hall every day. Oh, it's beautiful. Beautiful. Love this weather.
What if they roll
I
hope not.
Well, do you know that
would be very bad.
Well, do you know they fire the little things at the? You know what we're saying? I know. Yeah, the exhaust. Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna see it from that.
I don't know.
See it at all.
What?
Would not be good.
When would you see it? See that?
When the car rolls over and catches on fire.
No. I'm talking about what? You know the exhaust.
Yeah. When you're going fast, you let off the exhaust. You let off the gas, the exhaust. You get some unburned gas in the exhaust.
Okay. That's all they mean.
Yeah.
Okay. Would we see that or no? Not. Okay. Well, you have to go really fast or something. I don't.
Newer cars don't really do that much.
Okay.
I mean, it's possible. They do a little bit, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah, Dad. I'm so excited for this. So I don't think I can. I don't think I can really take.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do first? Whatever's available.
Whatever.
Is this cool?
Yeah, I wonder if it's gonna be campus.
Sometime soon, I think. Yeah, they seem really laid back. Nice.
Okay.
Are you going?
Yep, I'm going.
Guys, say good luck, Grandpa. Guys, you're missing it. Say good luck, Grandpa.
Grandpa.
I think he's doing, I don't know which one he's doing first. There's no shortcut. There he goes. There he is. I don't know what kind of Ferrari this is. I'm gonna have to ask. But it is a Ferrari, a real Ferrari. So cool. That is so cool. He's in a Ferrari.
Yeah.
You can come with me, Tone. Stick with me. You come, Araka. You can come. There he is. That's way better. Hang on. Yeah, he has a instructor with him. Correct.
You see the body? Isn't that insane?
Isn't that? It is insane, Tony. I am so excited. We got the whole family. I can definitely put this. Katarina's there too. Hey, Val. You can see a lot better from here.
There is a yellow airplane.
Yeah, how cool is this?
Yellow airplane.
Hey, Rocco.
Can you notice no one?
Tony, can I ask you a favor? Could you grab me the big umbrella there? Would you mind grabbing it real quick before Grandpa drives? So I want my camera to get wet. Freaking rain. It's just drizzling a bit. Yeah? Oh, thanks, Rocco. Actually, if you don't mind, Rocco, here, yeah, we can share this for a minute. Thank you.
Yeah, we can share this for a minute.
Thank you so much. Actually, Rocco, do you want my big one? Thanks, Tone. Come quick. Oh, okay. Thank you, Tone. Here, all right, I'll switch. Here, hold this, Rocco. Thank you, son. And you're the man, Tone. You're like Rocky. Because Rocky always complains when he holds umbrellas. Let's see here. Is this amazing?
Rocco, do you see Grandpop in the Ferrari?
Yeah.
So here's Grandpop in South Philadelphia in a Ferrari. We're in the parking lot of the center. South Philadelphia. Oh, guys, you can see the whole skyline from here. You see that? All of Philadelphia.
But what are skylines?
Skylines are all the skyscrapers of a city. Philly has the best skyline.
I always thought that skyline was just something that was cool in the sky.
Well.
But it's another airplane.
Oh, yeah, the Philadelphia airport's right over there.
Right there.
Some of those airplanes might
be
flying from Philly to Italy.
Right there, you see?
Yeah, I do see that. Pretty cool, huh?
I can't wait till Grandpa drives. How do you feel in the
car? I know. Oh, dude, isn't this amazing?
Even drive.
Tony's got a Sixer shirt. It's a Phillies game on at 4 today. And Sylvester Stallone, Rocky, just watched a video of us at the Rocky Steps and commented on it and said, love you guys. Rocky Balboa loves us. We're in the hometown of Rocky, the De Niro family. And Grandpa is driving our heritage Italian Ferrari. This is a very narrow day today.
Grandpa,
I cannot believe. After the Lamborghini, Grandpop's going to drive that one next. He's driving a Lamborghini too. And Angie and I went together and got.
His dream was to drive a Ferrari.
His dream was to drive a Ferrari. That's his favorite. He likes Lamborghinis a lot too, but yeah. Let's make another picture. There comes the Rocco boy. Rocco, you're funny. So you guys know not to go any closer to the cars in this, right? Because
yeah,
I don't want Grandpa to run you over in a Ferrari.
Maybe because that you can't go.
Yes, do not.
That line because that.
I wouldn't. Yes.
Is the racetrack.
Correct. Correcto mundo.
Somebody's feet is on the ground.
How is Grandpa not going to run over the cones?
Well, hopefully he won't. He's a very good driver. Oh, here he goes. Here he goes. Guys, Tony, you don't want to miss this. Isn't this amazing? This is amazing, huh? Here he's going to go. Here he goes, guys. Grandpa's driving a Ferrari. Here he goes. Put this down for a minute. Here's Grandpa. Look at him go.
Grandpa
wants
to
be very happy. Look at that, guys. I bet you Grandpa's going to floor it on the next step.
What if he hit a cone? What if he hit a cone, Daddy?
I don't know. Here, I'm trying to take a video. Is this so cool? Look at him go. Tony, hear him? Guys, listen to that. Rocco, hang on a minute. Listen. Everybody watch, they're so excited. Rocco, how cool was that?
So cool. That is a funny joke.
Well, not if it actually happened, but. So there's Grandpa.
Daddy,
all right, yeah. That was so great, Tony. How cool was that?
How did he not crash into any of the cars?
His Grandpa's a really good driver. Did you see that guy? Wow.
Grandpa!
Yeah.
How is that?
Very cool.
So many Grandpa's really good. Daddy, I like running back and forth. Look.
Yeah, I do. Oh, I think he's going to do the Lambo now. Kids are having so much fun. I knew they'd love this. There he goes again. Guys, he's doing the Lamborghini now, guys. Guys, Grandpa's going to do Lamborghini now. Oh, guys, no. Sorry, I need help with him. Kiara, you got to get way back. Tony, get away from the cars. Thank you. Because we're a little too close to him. Here we go, guys. Grandpa. Oh, Grandpa's driving the Lamborghini now. Picture here. This is Grandpa's first time driving a Lamborghini.
What do you do after he drives it?
Hang on 1 second. I don't know. Can't do pictures and videos. Okay. Grandpa has never driven a Lamborghini. That was the second time driving a Ferrari. Yeah, we should do this every year for Grandpop. Grandpop first drove a Ferrari in 2015, and Angie and I split. He drove it right here, too, South Philly, at the center. Yeah, if you want, you can.
When I'm going to grow up, I'm going to save a lot of money and then spend a lot of money for poor people and then pay money to drive the Ferrari and Lamborghini.
Well, as long as you make enough to do both, that'd be great. Here, come stay away from the blue car. Here goes Grandpop in the Lambo.
Wait, someone's going to drive
them. Hey, guys, this is like, you know Rocky IV? Rocky drives his Lamborghini Alpa, remember? No easy way out. There's no easy. Look, Grandpa's like Rocky. Guys! Oh, crap. There he is.
Daddy, that's so cool.
Is that cool or what?
Grandpa in a Lamborghini.
In a Lamborghini? Like Rocky. Grandpa is the Italian Stallion. It's so cool.
That Lamborghini, it looks like Grandpa's car.
Grandpa has quite a Hyundai then.
Can you believe this?
This is so cool, isn't it?
Look how good Grandpa is.
He's really good.
How's he not crashing into any cones?
Here, let's listen to the sound for a minute. He's done now. He did them both. Yeah, careful, careful.
Thank you very much.
Yo, how was it?
Oh man, that was unbelievable.
Was it?
Oh, the Lambo is like twice as fast. Oh my
As
God.
A Ferrari?
Oh my God.
Really?
Holy crap.
What yeah.
I mean, you can just feel the front end wants to lift off the road in the back straight when you punch it to the floor. It's unbelievable.
That is so cool. Jeez. So you like the Lambo?
Yeah.
Was it, you liked it better, I guess. It's probably more fun.
Far driving, yeah.
Far driving.
Ferrari was great. Yeah, but the Lambo was fantastic. Unbelievable.
You hear that, Tone? How cool is that?
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Dad, what?
As far as driving the Lamborghini.
As far as styling?
The Ferrari.
The Ferrari. Yeah. What? So what kind of, so they said they were going to have a Ferrari F499. I don't know what, for. Do you know? I don't know.
That's more like a, it's a Berlinetta. It's a bigger car. It's not as sporty.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do they have the, do we know what they are?
What's that?
What kind of cars? I mean, I know it's Ferrari and Lamborghini, but do you know what kind of models they are?
Or that's a 458 Italia Ferrari.
Oh, that's a 458 Italia. Italia. It's not what you drove last time, right?
It was an F430 last time.
F430. Yeah. So that's a 458 Italia. Oh, I love those cars.
Hey, you want to get a picture of me next to the
front? Yeah. Right. Guys. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Your phone. Sure. Hey, Val. I'm gonna take this on Grandpa's phone, and I will. Hey, Tony, take a video. Tony, I need your help. Can you take this video? I can trust you, right? Here, got it. Take Grandpa.
Got it? Got it?
Kind of blurry. And your cam was wet.
Yeah, got it.
Behind you.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. I already cut my hair. Can't be confused.
Here you go. Unbelievable.
Yeah. Mommy.
The Lamborghini is super fast. Oh,
really?
My God.
It seemed really good.
Wait one minute. So I hate phones.
That's okay. Mommy, look.
Now, but yeah. I can take a video.
Yeah. That's fine. That's fine.
Dad, I can't probably do that.
Yeah, wait till yeah, they,
You go on the other side of it.
Yeah.
Daddy, am I good at taking the video?
You're very good. Keep it up.
Daddy, my arm's getting tired.
Rackle.
Daddy, my arm is getting tired.
Way back up. Way too close.
Rocky, gotta go way back up, okay?
Yeah. That's okay. Everyone.
What happened?
Tell them.
Well, no, that's fine. So, what'd it look like when I was driving?
Oh, just awesome. Movie. Yeah, of course it's coming. I didn't take a picture.
Yeah.
I took a great video. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, you said I drove.
Whoa.
Oh, really? Cool. Hey, you were fine, right?
Can I turn it off?
So I got masked and I said, am I doing okay? So, the faster. No, you're doing good.
That's awesome. I would imagine you're probably one of the better dressers.
Sliding a little sideways up there.
Yeah, we could hear them. Yeah. Oh, it's so cool. I'm so glad.
Oh, my God.
So I guess it was fun.
Oh, it was fantastic. The Lamborghini was so much more powerful.
Than the Italia?
Yeah.
How about that?
Yeah.
What kind of Lamborghini?
I think it's a Huracan.
Is that a Huracan?
I'm not sure.
That's what we saw at the auto show in Philly.
I'm not sure.
I love Lamborghini Huracans. They have a great look for them.
I'm not sure. That's what it was supposed to be when we saw
it. Was it? I actually thought it was supposed to be a... that wasn't a Huracan. It was something else, yeah. Is there anybody in that, Dad? Is there anybody in there? Is it? Hey, Dad. Okay. So you said both this Ferrari and this Lamborghini was even more fun.
Coming in here.
Okay. Both.
So the first guy that took me out was a little better. He gave me a warm-up lap and then three laps.
Okay. Oh, cool. Okay. So you said both the cars you drove today were even better than the one you drove 7 years ago.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, cool. I can't remember. It was some kind of a spider. The original Ferrari.
Oh, the one 7 years ago?
Yeah.
It was an F430.
F430.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, today's an F430.
And today is a Ferrari 450 Italia. And you think 458.
Yeah.
What did I say?
458 Italia.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Lamborghini, you think it's a Huracan? It does kind of look like a Huracan.
I'm not
I can't
sure.
tell. It definitely resembles a Huracan, which I love their styling. I've never seen a white one. But okay, hey Val, get the kids. And it get them ready.
They're a little busier now.
Guess what kind of a Lamborghini Grandpop just drove? That was a Lamborghini Huracan. Do you remember your favorite car at the Philadelphia Auto Show was a Lamborghini Huracan, the orange one? You remember? It's the same car, it's just a different color. So who would have thought that Grandpa, remember when we saw that orange Lamborghini? Just a couple months later, Grandpa was driving a white one of your favorite car. Isn't that cool? Now let me pull my umbrella. Exactly, it was your favorite one at the auto show. Exactly. Man, this is, that was awesome.
Yeah, that was really awesome.
Thank you. Oh, you're more than welcome. I want to get you two rides. I'm glad we did, because if we only got you one, you probably would have just done the Ferrari, probably.
Yeah.
But it turned out the Lamborghini was more fun. So now you know. So overall, it was even more fun than 7 years ago.
Very, very cool.
Oh, it's fantastic. And it was so quick. I mean, it's 120. It's insane.
Yeah.
I thought it'd be, you know, I thought it'd be at 230 by the time you're done. Yes.
This was exotic driving events. I found it. I looked for hours comparing several of the ones. There's a couple companies that do it in Philly, including the one we got Grandpop 7 years ago, but I thought this one was better.
What, Dad? Really? Did I see an instructor driver now?
I don't think you did. There was a lot of them this morning.
Oh, man. You gotta hang out until an instructor. That's pretty fast.
They're breaking gas the whole way.
Wow.
And it's like squealing all around the race course.
There we are. Throw your Deacon Arrows in Philly. I'll jump in there. Grandpop with the grandkids in South Philly. They want to be silly. Pretty much, yeah. That's basically like what it was. Now, we were supposed to come to the most amazing Philadelphia supercar show last weekend, but I screwed up the date. They right in this parking lot, they had F40s, Ferrari F40s and LaFerraris. They were here. They were right here. So next year, we'll have to do it no matter what. Look at that cutie. Hi, cutie. Aw, my cutie. You're my cutie. You're my cutie. I love you. Katarina. Katarina. I love you.
I know. He got the date wrong. Otherwise, you would have.
Well, they're all very old cars, so they're not worth very much. They're all very old. That one is, they're all older than you.
They are. Yeah. So I guess that's why Rocky...
One of them's almost older than your dad.
Not quite. Toyota, not quite, but yeah. I guess that's why Rocky chose a Lamborghini. I guess they were fun. He had a Lamborghini Helpa. Oh, I'm so glad you had fun. It was cool watching you drive the Lamborghini. Yeah,
That was super fast. Punch it at the back.
Yeah.
Well, it's very short straight.
Yeah.
The front end, you can just feel it. They're all-wheel drive.
Okay.
It's an all-wheel drive, but the front end just feels like it almost wants to lift off.
How about that? That is so cool. That's not an instructor?
No.
Really?
I don't think so. They drive faster than it.
Wow, that's crazy. That would be cool to see. Fun times, man. So Rocky boxed Apollo Creed right over here. At the Spectrum, the old Spectrum. The times, man.
Wait a minute, it's off the track.
And I get off all the way until like August 29th.
Yeah!
I know, all summer. So, you better keep praying that I don't become like the school superintendent.
Grandpop wants the kids
to have a long, long 12 years of school ahead of you.
So guys, what a way to start the summer. Come down to South Philly and watch your grandpop drive a Ferrari and a Lamborghini around in a couple weeks. We're going to watch Rocky drive his Lamborghini and Rocky IV because we're having a Rocky marathon this summer. Cool. And you saw your grandpa drive a Lamborghini. That was your first time driving a Lambo, right? Second time driving a Ferrari.
I remember sitting in one.
Yeah, how about that? Wow. Oh, that's so cool.
Let Rocco see Rocky movers.
Isn't that crazy?
Rocco see Rocky movers. Okay. You have to edit a little bit.
Like you did, yeah. I will show him the whole thing. I'll make an obsession because I'm meeting Rocky this year. I'm meeting Sly. So I'm like, okay, I'll show it to all the kids, save Katarina.
Did you start watching any movies?
This Thursday, we're going to watch, yeah. All right. Can everybody say, see you later tonight, Grandpa.
All right, I'll see you in a little bit. Love you guys. Thanks for coming down. Be careful going back.
So much fun. I'm going to go back home. We're going to run. Then we're going to Grandma and Grandpa's for Saturday night. Fun times, man. Fun times at Philly. So Grandpa told me he's going to stay another 10, 15 minutes and watch some more Lamborghinis. So we're leaving in Philly and he's staying in Philly. It's a role reversal. So fun times, man. That's so cool. Man, Grandpa really had fun. He was so excited. He's like, stop taking a video of me, you freaking idiot. There he goes. Grandpa's going to hang out.
and just watch the Lamborghinis and Ferraris. I'm so happy. He really, it's very rare my dad does something for himself. I mean, he never does. He's just gonna hang out here a little longer. So cool. All right, everyone say, go Philly!
Go Philly!
You guys are the best. Whoa, whoa.